Hello students, in this session let us discuss a new concept, logarithms. A new concept, logarithms. The word logarithm derived from two Greek words. The word logarithm derived from Greek, two Greek words, logos, arithmos. Its literal meaning is logos means ratio. Arithmos, number. Its literal meaning is ratio number. It is not definition. Logos, ratio. Arithmos, number. Literal meaning ratio number. It is not definition. Ratio number. Next, what is the definition of logarithm? Or else 2 power 4 is equal to, what is 2 power 4 value? 16. We can write this notation in a logarithmic form. Log, instead of writing logarithm, just write log, L-O-G. Log 16 to the base 2 equal to 4. Log 16 to the base 2 equal to 4. Exponential notation, 2 power 4 is equal to 16, is same as log 16 to the base 2. These two statements are completely equivalent. Means both are one and the same. 2 power 4 equal to 16 is same as log 16 to the base 2 equal to 4. Completely these two statements are equivalent. Means exponential notation and it is logarithmic notation. Log 16 to the base 2 equal to 4. 2 power 4 equal to 16. Here base is 2. Here also base is 2. Log 16 to the base 2 equal to 4. It is logarithmic notation and it is corresponding exponential notation. Next, 3 power 4. What is 3 power 4? 3 power 4 is 81. What is its corresponding corresponding logarithmic notation? Log. First write log, L-O-G. Log 81 to the base. What is base? Here base is 3, then logarithmic base also 3. 3 power 4 equal to 81. 3 power 4 equal to 81, which is equivalent to log 81 to the base 3. Log 81 to the base 3 is same as 3 power 4 equal to 81. Then 5 power 4 equal to, or else 5 power 3. What is 5 power 3 value? 5 into 5 is 25, into 5 is 125. 5 power 3 is equal to 125. What is its logarithmic notation? Tell me logarithmic notation of 5 cube is equal to 125. What is its logarithmic notation? Logarithmic notation is log. First write log 125 to the base. Whatever base, that is 5, is equal to power.
is equal to 4.
5 cube equal to 125. Log 125 to the base 5 is equal to 3. These two statements are completely equivalent. Then 10 to power 4 is equal to 10,000. What is its logarithmic notation? Tell me its logarithmic notation. Log, first write log 10,000. 10,000 to the base. What is base? 10. Equal to power. Exponential notation, corresponding logarithmic notation. From these examples, logarithm. Meaning of logarithm is, what is meaning of logarithm? Just observe these examples, then we conclude meaning of logarithm. Roughly we can say, how many times we need to multiply a number to get another number? Meaning of logarithm is, how many times we need to multiply a number to get another number? How many times we need to multiply a number to get another number is nothing but logarithm. It is meaning, not definition. How many times we need to multiply a number to get another number is nothing but logarithm. Just look at this example. How many times we need to multiply 2 to get 16 is nothing but its logarithmic value. How many times we need to multiply 2 to get 16 is nothing but its logarithmic value. How many times we need to multiply 2 to get 16? Clearly 4 times. How many times we need to multiply 3 to get 81 is nothing but its logarithmic value. How many times we need to multiply 3 to get 81 is nothing but its logarithmic value. Log 125 to the base 5 value is, means how many times we need to multiply 5 to get 125 is nothing but its logarithmic value. Roughly, logarithm is nothing but how many times we need to multiply a number to get another number. Roughly we can say, how many times we need to multiply a number to get another number. If I write log a to the base b, what is meaning of log a to the base b? How many times we need to multiply b to get a, some unknown number x? Log a to the base b equal to x means we need to multiply b x times, in general x. Means how many times we need to multiply b to get a is nothing but its logarithmic value. Log 32 to the base 2. What is its value? Tell me value of log 32 to the base 2. Means how many times we need to multiply 2 to get 32? Clearly 5 times we need to multiply 2 to get 32. Roughly how many times we need to multiply a number to get another number is logarithm. Now, definition of logarithm. Definition of logarithm. If a is a positive real number not equal to 1. Once again, if a is one real number, if a is a positive real number not equal to 1, condition is a should be positive real number not equal to 1, and y is equal to a power x. Once again, if a is one of the positive real number other than 1 and y is equal to a power x, then x is called logarithm of y to the base, then x is called logarithm of y to the base a. This is definition of logarithm. If a is positive real number other than 1 and y equal to a power x, then x is called logarithm of y to the base a and is denoted by log y to the base a equal to x. Log y to the base a equal to x. These two statements are completely equivalent. y is equal to a power x is same as log y to the base a equal to x. These two statements completely equivalent. Both are one and the same. In other words, how many times we need to multiply a to get y? I simply remember, logarithm is nothing but how many times we need to multiply a number to get another number. This is definition of logarithm. If a is a positive real number other than 1 and y is equal to a power x, then x is called power. Logarithm suggests what power is. Y equal to a power x, then x is called log of y to the base a. It is denoted with log of y to the base a equal to x. Now, write the logarithmic notation of the following. Write the logarithmic notation of 2 cube is equal to 8. First one, write the logarithmic notation of 2 cube is equal to 8. What is its logarithmic notation? First write log equal to 8. To the base, here base is 2, logarithmic base also 2, equal to power, that is 3. Exponential notation, it is logarithmic notation. Log 8 to the base 2 equal to 3 is same as 2 cube is equal to 8. Next one, write the logarithmic notation of 10 power 4 is equal to 10,000. 10 power 4 What is its logarithmic notation? Log. First write log. 10,000. 10,000. To the base. What is base? 10. Equal to power. That is 4. Write the logarithmic notation of three power five is equal to 243. Write its logarithmic notation. Write the logarithmic notation of 3 power 5 is equal to 243. It will be log. First write log and write 243. Base is 3 only. Exponential base is 3, then logarithmic base is also 3. Is equal to power. Power is 5. Exponential notation, corresponding logarithmic notation. Next one. Seven square is equal to 49, or 7 power 2 equal to 49. What is its logarithmic notation? First write log. Log of 49 to the base. What is base? Base is 7. Equal to power. What is power? Power is 2. Next. 6 cube equal to 216. What is its logarithmic notation? Logarithmic notation of 6 cube equal to 216 is log of 216 to the base. What is base? Base is 6 only. Here base is 6, then logarithmic base is also 6. Equal to power. What is power? 3. Logarithmic notation, corresponding exponential notation. Logarithmic notation, exponential notation. This statement is same as this statement. These two statements are completely equivalent. Next. Next, write the exponential notation of log. Write the exponential notation. Log x to the base a is equal to some value 2. Log x to the base a equal to 2. What is its exponential notation? A power 2 equal to x. A power 2 equal to x. Here base is a, here also a. Power a square equal to x. Next one. Write the exponential notation of log x or log a to the base b equal to x. Then clearly b power x equal to a. Next, log 625 to the base 5 is equal to some value y. Then what is its exponential notation? Clearly 5 power y equal to 5 power y is equal to 625. Logarithmic notation, corresponding exponential notation. Next one. Write the exponential notation of. Exponential means indices. Exponents. Log 0.008 to the base 2 equal to equal to some value, I'll take as x. Then what is its exponential notation? Equivalently, 2 power x equal to 0.008. Logarithmic notation, corresponding exponential notation. In generally, log y to the base a equal to x is given. Then what is its exponential notation? What is its exponential notation? Exponential notation is y is equal to a power x. Exponential notation, corresponding logarithmic notation. Logarithmic notation, exponential notation. Logarithmic notation, corresponding exponential. Logarithmic exponential. Next. Now we need to know what is log 1 value irrespective of base. Log 1 to the base a means any positive real number other than 1. Base of the logarithm is not equal to 1. 1 log 1, log 1 to the base a value. Value of log 1 is, log 1 value is 0. How it is? We don't know what is value of this expression. Let us take it as x. We don't know what is value of log 1 to the base a. So take this expression as some value x or y or any variable. Let us take log 1 to the base a equal to, I will take some value as x, some unknown x, or else you can take any alphabet. Let us take this expression as some x. After this, write its exponential notation. What is exponential notation? A power x equal to 1. Then this equation is holds good. Means for what value of x a power x is equal to 1? For what value of x a power x is 1? For what value of x a power x value is 1? We know that any finite value to the power 0 is 1. We know that a power 0 is 1. Means in place of x we need, what we want? In place of x we need x, in place of x we need 0. Then this equation is holds good. A power x equal to 1. When a power x is 1, it is 1 only when x is 0. Now, x value 0 means, what is our consideration? X is nothing but log 1 to the base a equal to 1. Log 1 value is 0. Log 1 to any base is 0. Log 1 value is 0. This is our proof. Why log 1 is 0? A power x equal to 0. A power x equal to 1. Only when x is 0. X 0 means this quantity is 0. This quantity is nothing but log 1. Log 1 value is 0. Because from the consideration, in place of x we can replace log 1 to the base a. So equal to 0. Equal to 0 remains as it is. X equal to 0. In place of x, replace log 1. Log 1 equal to 0. Next. Then what is value of log a to the base a? Base and index are same. It is base and it is index. What is its value? Value of log a to the base a. We don't know what is value of log a to the base a. Let us take it as some other value x or y. Let log a to the base a equal to some unknown value x. Now write its exponential notation. What is its exponential notation? A power x equal to a. For what value of x? Lx is equal to Rhs. When this expression is true, means for what value of x? A power x equal to a. A power x equal to a power 1. A power x equal to a power 1. Bases are equal means powers are equal. X equal to 1. Bases are equal means powers are equal. Log a, x, x equal to 1. In place of x, we can replace it as log a to the base a. What is x value? From the consideration, x is nothing but log a to the base a equal to 1. Log 1 to any base is 0. For example, log 1 to the base 10 is 0. Log 1 to the base 5 is 0. Log 2 to the base, log 1 to the base 2 is 0. Log 1 is 0. In general, remember, log 1 is 0 of any base. Base is any positive real number other than 1. Log of 1 is 0. Log 1 is 0 of any base. Then, if base and exponents are equal, then its value is 1. Log a to the base a is 1. For example, log 10 to the base 10 is 1. Next, log 5 to the base 5 is 1. Next, log 20 to the base 20 is 1. Log 100 to the base 100 is 1. In generally, log a to the base a is 1. And similarly, log b to the base b is also 1. Base and index, this index, base, are equal, then its value is 1. B to the base b is 1. Log p to the base p is 1. Log x to the base x is 1. In general, log a to the base a is 1. Log 1 value is 0. Remember these two properties. Just remember, no need to prove. Just remember, log a to the base a is 1, log 1 is 0 of any base. Next, then find log 0 value. What is log 0? We need to find log 0 value. Log 1 value, log a to the base a value. Next, log 0 value. Let us take this as some other value x, or for your convenience, you can take it as y. I will take log 0 to the base a equal to some value x. Then what is its exponential notation? A power x equal to 0. For what value of x? A power x is 0. For no value of x. This is not true. For any value of x, you can put 0. Then what is LHS? When x is 0, what is LHS? When x is 0, LHS becomes 1, but in RHS we have 0. 1 is not equal to 0. If you take x value 1, then what is LHS? X value 1 means LHS is A. What is RHS? 0. A is not equal to 0. LHS value A, RHS value 0 means unequal. If you take x value 2, then we get A square. Means for no value of x, this is not true. For any value of x, A power x is not equal to 0. You can take any value, it never be true. You can take x value as 0, 1, 2, 3. This is not true. This is not true means log not defined. A power x equal to 0 is not true. True for all x value belongs to real number. For any real number, a power x equal to 0 is meaningless. A power x is equal to 0 is not possible means log 0 is not possible. Means log 0 to the base a is not possible. Not possible means not defined. Not defined. This is one of the property. Log defined. The log is not defined for 0. Log 0 is not defined. Log defined only for positive numbers. Log 0 is not defined. Why? Because from the consideration a power x equal to 0, a power x never be 0 for any real number. You can take x as any real number. This equation is not true. Not true means not possible. Not possible means not defined. Means log 0 is not defined. Remember these properties. Log 1 is 0. Log 1 is 0, log a to the base a is 1, log 0 is not defined. Next, log of minus 16, I'll take one example, log of minus 16 to the base 2. What is x value? Take it as x. Then 2 power x equal to minus 16. For what value of x? 2. For what value of x? 2 power x value is minus 16. No value of x. In this case also it is not possible. If you take x value 0, then what is LHS? X value 0 means LHS becomes 1. But in RHS we have minus 16. X equal to 2, if you take x value 2, then what is LHS? LHS is 4, but in RHS we have minus 16. If you take x value 3, LHS 8, RHS minus 16. If you take x value plus 4, x value plus 4 means in LHS we get minus 16, plus 16. When x is plus 4, then what is 2 power x value? 2 power 4 is plus 16, but in RHS we have minus 16. If you take x value minus 4, if you take 2 power minus 4, what is 2 power minus 4? 2 power minus 4 is not equal to minus 16. 2 power minus 4 means 1 divided by 2 power plus 4. A power minus n is 1 divided by a power n. So it will be 1 divided by 16, which is not equal to minus 16. Means for no value of x, 2 power x is minus 16. For no value of x, 2 power x is not equal to minus 16. For any values of x, 2 power x is not equal to minus 16. Means not possible. Not possible means not defined. Means log not defined. For negative numbers, log of negative numbers to the base a is not defined, because which is not possible. You can select any value for x, it will not be minus 16. You can select any value for x, then it is not equal to minus 16 for any values of x. If you take x value minus 4, then you get 1 divided by 16, not minus 16. So, this is not possible for any values of x. Not possible means not defined only. Means, log is defined only for positive numbers. Log defined only for positive numbers. Log not defined for negative numbers. What is value of minus 8 to the base 2? negative number, so not defined, means it is not possible. Log minus 625 to the base 5, this is also not defined. From this we conclude, log defined only for positive numbers. Log defined only for positive numbers, not for negative number. Log is not defined for negative number. Log of negative number is not defined, means does not exist, means not possible. Log of negative numbers is not possible, simply not defined. And log 0 also not defined. Log a to the base a value, log a to the base a value is 1. Log 0 not defined. Log of negative numbers not defined. Log, because log defined only for positive numbers. Log value may be negative, but log value log not defined for negative numbers. For example, log of log of 1 divided by 16 to the base 2. What is its value? Take it as a value x. We need to find this value. We don't know what is value of log 1 divided by 16 to the base 2 is equal to, take it as a value x. Then 2 power x equal to 1 divided by 16. Then 2 power x equal to, I will write 1 divided by 2 power 4. 2 power x equal to 2 power minus 4. Then x equal to minus 4. X minus 4 means log 1 divided by 16 to the base 2 equal to minus 4. Log value may be negative. Output log value may be negative, but log not defined for negative number. Log of negative numbers is not possible. Log of any value may be negative. Log value may be negative, but log not defined for negative numbers. Clear? These are very important points. Log not defined for negative numbers, but log of any value may be negative. Log value may be negative, but log value not defined for negative numbers. Log 0 is also not defined. Log of negative numbers is not defined. What is log 1 value? Log 1 is 0. Then what is log a to the base a value? Log a to the base a value is 1. Just remember these properties. That is first one, log 1 to the base a is always 0. Means log 1 is always 0. Then next one, log a to the base a is 1. Next one, log 0 is not defined, means infinity. And log of negative numbers, log of negative numbers to the base a is also not defined. Remember these properties, very important property. Log 1 is 0, log a to the base a is 1, log 0 is not defined, log of negative numbers is not defined. Remember these four properties, very important properties. Log 1 is 0, log a to the base a is 1, log 0 is not defined, log of negative numbers is not defined. Thank you.